Congratulations, graduates, you made it. Your hard work and persistence have paid off, and we're here to help you look and feel your best as you walk across the stage. Let's get prepared for your commencement ceremony. First, check to see that you receive your correct graduation gown and make sure that you have your cap, tassel, and hood. We recommend you try on your gown to be sure it is the right size. Your graduation gown will come with a hood that designates the type of degree you are receiving. The inner satin lining are our school colors. The color of the velvet edge corresponds with your degree type or major discipline. Plan your outfit you will wear underneath your gown. Your black gown is translucent, so be sure to avoid wearing bright colors. The sleeves should come down to your wrists, and the bottom hem of the gown should be mid-calf length. For women, black or dark dresses or a skirt under your graduation robe is recommended. For men, black or dark slacks, a shirt tie, and a dress shirt are recommended. Remember, your shoes will be showing underneath your gown. Wear comfortable dress shoes because you will be standing for long periods of time, walking during the processional and recessional, and walking up and down stairs. Start out wearing the tassel on the right side of the cap for the official graduation ceremony. Keep the tassel on the right side of the cap until instructed by the president to move it over to the left. The honors cords, or stoles, indicate your level of grade point average or honor societies you may belong to. Upon arrival to the commencement ceremony, report to the designated student lineup area. Pick up your name card and follow instructions from the graduation marshals to line up with your college. Once the ceremony begins, graduates will be asked to stand when their degree or major is presented. During the conferring of degrees, students will be directed to go to the stage by rows. You will give the reader your name card and proceed to cross the stage. As you cross the stage, the name reader will read your name and the dean will give you your diploma cover. Once you receive your diploma cover, you will be greeted by the president. Stop to take a photo with the president. You will then exit the stage. A second photo will be taken off stage with your diploma cover. After you have your picture taken, return to your seat until the conclusion of the ceremony. Once the ceremony has concluded, the recessional will begin. After the stage party and all faculty members have exited, all graduates will recess along with their appropriate college. Please remain in your row until an usher instructs you to exit. The graduation ceremony is an event you will remember for the rest of your lives. Congratulations on this significant milestone.